There was a time where gamers saved the world alone, but a new era is arising, when games might be played online or die. This poses a new challenge for networks and protocols.